Gresley produced another experimental locomotive, Cock of the North, seen here on test at Vitry in France. These locomotives needed accurate... In 1935, Gresley was developing locomotives to make the test car really do its stuff. Some more. You're moving just a little too fast. I got my foot down to the floor. Steam engine, engine 99. Steel drivers rolling right on by. Mr. Engineer, you see I got a little problem here. My baby, she's a motor train.
Thank you.